Welcome back to another episode of Soldiers Apex League. Welcome to the Mixtape Preseason Cup Round 1 for the Forgotten versus the Peacekeepers. Now here we go. Sorry if I'm quiet, I need to be quiet because it's quite late for me over here, so my bad. I'm gonna try and be as quiet as I can, while also trying to commentate as much as I can, so my bad. But yeah. We're on estates, and sorry for last video, I said it was best of three. I kind of changed my mind, it's not best of three anymore. So, my apologies. It's to like sort of time to get really long, so here we go. The boss so far seems to be that. Oh, look, if you look how crazy, who is the owner of Peacekeepers, is actually the enforcer thing. And if you look over here, Nat Orbital is heading over to Pal Freezy, and dies. Forgotten are actually winning because these keepers are all dead. So he's the MVP so far. Let's see what he's doing. Wow, what a clutch. How crazy is one tap? So far. Oh wow, that was cool.
over there.
Oh wait, you can't respawn. I told him to restart his game, don't I? Still can't respawn after it. I guess it's turned into a 2v2 now. Oh, it's now a 2v2. Oh, no, he's back. Oh. Don't know where he is. up here. Could be a comeback. Oh my. So if you want to join, there's a link in the description, so I'll be looking for that. I've got a link for me. Yeah. Hopefully next time we're in there.
Mates, cancel that.
I think one of them is trash. Yeah, he's right. Okay, there you go.
Mates, check out this way.